standing up behind the piano. Welcome, Grant. Hey, everyone. My name is Zack Berger. So that song was called All of Me. Next song I'm going to play is Don't Get Around Much Anymore. And two songs from now, I'll introduce myself a little bit further. And I also have two guests with me here today, Yvette and Andrew. And they'll be playing some piano later. Thank you. This is Don't Get Around Much Anymore. Sunday kind of love on a Saturday. I guess today's Saturday. Thank you.
Yeah, we do a pretty neat job.
Okay, I'll be able to play your
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Very excited. Okay, so three tunes in, I promised I'd introduce myself a little bit more. So my name is Zack Berger, as I mentioned. I just graduated high school about a month ago. I went to Hillsdale. To my two friends here, Bet and Andrew, also go to or graduated from Hillsdale, as we'll tell you a little bit about before they play. I'm here for the summer. I hope to come back to play for you guys before I go off to college sometime next month, and in September I'll be attending UCLA, which is really exciting. And in the meantime, I've been playing piano for about 10 years. I've spent a lot of time learning jazz piano and coming to play at communities like this. And something that's been really awesome is to have people come with me. So I don't know who wants to play first, but cool.
I'm Andrew. I went to Hillsdale as well, but I also graduated. I've been playing piano for, I don't know, around 10 years. I don't keep track anymore. I guess we'll get onto the song. So my songs, I don't play ragtime or jazz like Yvette and Zack, but I play a lot of slow things. So I'll play a very slow song for you, and hopefully you guys can relax before Yvette jumps in and speeds things up again with her jazz.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So that ended up being a duet. Okay, Andrew's gonna play a couple more tunes.
Thank you.
is a favorite of mine. So I play a lot of jazz piano, and a lot of jazz is kind of made up on the fly. But back like maybe 5 years ago, I only played classical music, and a lot of what I played was ragtime. As you heard, I played the Maple Leaf Rag. But another piece, one of the first pieces I played that I was like really proud of was The Entertainer. So without further ado, The Entertainer by Scott Joplin. Song that I really enjoy because everyone has sung along, and that's Take Me Out to the Ball Game. So I'd love to play it again, and if you want to sing, I encourage you to.
Thank you.
is called Long Ago and Far Away. The next song I'm going to play is My Way, a little bit of background on that. It was originally a French song, actually, which is something I learned today. But the composer of it wrote lyrics in English and gave it over to Frank Sinatra, and it eventually became, you know, his staple tune that he would close with. And then after that, I'll play a song that I actually wrote. So first, My Way.
Thank you.
And for the last song I'm going to play today, I was thinking about a title for it, and I couldn't figure it out. So I ended up calling the song I Don't Know. So here's I Don't Know. I hope to be back either next month or early September. And again, a huge thank you for coming out. It really means a lot to us.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, thank you. And a quick round of applause for Odette and Andrew for coming. Hope to see you guys soon.
Wow.